Another public service message from way out. Stay tuned.
So wave your hands in the air.
Girls in 2000, and it is truly an extension of myself and my upbringing here on Maui. My dad taught me how to surf when I was 8 years old, and it's meant everything to me. It's grounded me to my environment here and given me self-confidence, and I am bridging that into the girls' lives through my program.
I caught two waves, and I'm proud.
It's our mission at Maui Surfer Girls to empower girls through the sport of surfing.
Check it out.
We have 12 to 17 year old girls that come from all over the country. It's really awesome to see girls from Kentucky, California, New Jersey, Hawaii, all come together at our surf camp, and we create a unique surf camp community for girls. Girls that attend are beginners to intermediates. We break the girls up into surf pods, and they all go to different parts of the island to surf. The girls have 10 full days to try out surfing, so we guarantee that they'll all be Maui Surfer Girls by the end of camp.
Here's what we do.
We have an amazing staff at Maui Surfer Girls. They're all professional women athletes and experiential educators. We have local pros like Melissa Proud, Jocelyn Hercast. We have a 3-to-1 ratio, so the girls get really personalized surf coaching and attention at camp. At Maui Surfer Girls, safety is our priority. All our instructors are lifeguard and first aid certified. The Maui Surfer Girls staff are excellent role models, and the girls really bond with them.
Come in, please.
We have a really special camp facility. In fact, my grandfather helped build it back in the 60s. They're A-frame cabins right on the ocean at Oluwalu. We do all kinds of fun stuff at Maui Surfer Girls. We take them windsurfing, snorkeling, hiking, trips to the Maui Ocean Center. We go to Lahaina, take them shopping. Important to us to empower girls through the sport of surfing and reach out to the community. We were mentioned in San Francisco Chronicle's Best Surf Camps for Women and also in Time Magazine, 17 Magazine. Because of this media exposure, our numbers have been doubling every summer. So each year we're growing and expanding our programming. Our girls leave our program more confident in themselves and with a love for Maui and the environment. Our mission to empower girls and women through the sport of surfing and adventure activities is what we're about. All right, girls, we'll see you next year at Maui Surfer Girls.
Shining star for you to see what your life can truly be.